Do you think you're going to be working late again?
You come back here! Open the door, you... If you don't let me in right now, I...
The smallest bar in Amsterdam is run by my husband, Jaap. It seats 6 people. But at home, he has over 400 chairs. Chairs with 4 legs, 3 legs, no legs. He even has a throne. I have to shower with chairs, sleep with chairs, and even give up my wardrobe to chairs. But it's worth it, because every few years, our little bar becomes Amsterdam's biggest.
Don't juggle your home life and your work life without it. Don't do long division over long distance without it. Don't keep it up, keep it going, or keep it in the family without it. And don't forget who you're really working for without it. Whatever you do, don't forget the more you live between life and business, the more you need someone at your back. The powerful backing of American Express. Don't live life without it.
Mr. Hadley, would you like a Coca-Cola Zero Sugar?
Never had one. What else haven't I tried?
I want to break free.
Hello?
Alice.
I've always loved you.
Sweet.
Where are all the ladies? Bombs away. God,
no! Mr. Hadley?
Break free with a Coke that's sugar-free.
Thanks for saving with us.
Exactly where it's taking you.
Same.
It's nothing like different. Difference daring. It's unexpected. Like when you're going one way and then another appears. Every difference unknown. Where it leads, no one knows. But you work out as you go. Making your own way, finding your flow. Forget following. This following leads back to... So if you veer left when they turn right, go up when they drop down, if you're ready to leave what you know behind, you'll be surprised where different takes you.
It's very robust, it's very full-bodied.
Really, George?
Really,
George?
¿En serio, Jorge?
You know everything that goes into a cup of Nespresso.
Really, George?
Nespresso. What else?
Try new Pepsi Max Ginger. Great Pepsi Max taste with a refreshing ginger twist. New Pepsi Max Ginger.
Welcome to Cineworld, where cinema means more. More together times, and I've so been looking forward to this. More gravity-defying, nerve-shredding, eye-widening, jaw-dropping moments. Unlimited movies anytime, and more memories made. More of what you love, at a place you love. Feel more. Feel more at Cineworld.
Warning! Giving someone a Cineworld gift card may lead to uncontrollable smiling, feel-good vibes, and happy dances. Say it with a Cineworld gift card. Available in cinema and at cineworld.com.
Your adventure doesn't have to end at the credits. Time for a tasty debrief. Welcome to a world of unlimited possibilities.
Play Capital. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle!
The UK's number one hit music station.
Hey guys, sorry, can I get the ball back?
Thank you.
See ya.
Jared, I want you to do well. I want you to have a great life. I love you, but we cannot see a way that you can live under this roof if you're going to fundamentally go against the grain of our beliefs. Jared, tell me the truth. That's all.
I think about men. I don't know why. And I'm so sorry.
Your parents signed you up for a program to fix you, but Jared, you are a perfectly normal, very healthy teenage boy.
They're gonna do things for you.
Your revelation.
You wanna say your goodbyes?
Welcome to the refuge program.
You cannot be born a homosexual. This is a lie. It's a choice.
Go, fake it till you make it. Become the man you are not. Save yourself.
Jared, God will not love you the way that you are.
Is this what you want? Who's gonna strike this demon down? Hit it!
I'm having a tough time.
I'm gonna give you some advice. Tell them whatever they want to hear.
Play the part.
Unless you really think you can change. Or even want to.
What you're going through right now is just a moment.
A moment.
Yeah.
A moment.
I love God, and I love my son. For your father, it's a little more complicated.
We are not finished.
I am, because you won't listen.
Your father is sitting here. Tell him how you hate him.
I'm not gonna pretend I hate my father. I don't hate my father.
Then where is all this anger coming?
Because you're making me angry.
Open the door now.
Mom.
They say sometimes you gotta hurt a child in order to help them, but a mother knows when something isn't right.
I don't want to pretend anymore.
I've had to ask myself and God if I'm ready to lose you.
Your revelation, won't you liberate me now?
Which one makes me look more like a Harvard man?
I'm thrilled to report that you look nothing like a Harvard man.
You came into my life.
Welcome to Harvard Law School.
I'm Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
And why are you here, Ms. Ginsburg?
Occupying a place that could have gone to a man.
You're the smartest person here, so just say what you know.
Mr. Fitzpatrick.
Last week, I was told women are too emotional to be lawyers.
You can't quit.
One interviewer told me they hired a woman last year, and what in the world would they want with two of us?
You're angry. Good. Use it.
There are 178 laws that differentiate on the basis of sex.
There are laws that say women can't work overtime.
To get credit cards.
In our husband's name.
We're not allowed to fly.
Women police.
We're not allowed to work in mines.
Why would you want to?
What's not the point? We should be allowed.
I'm going to convince the courts that those laws are unconstitutional.
I don't read tax court cases.
Read this one.
The law assumes a caregiver has to be a woman. This is sex-based discrimination against a man.
So, judge was wrong?
Mr. Moritz, the law is wrong.
They think gender equality is a civil right.
You must see the opportunity this case represents for men and women both.
You will lose, Ruth. And when you do, you will set the women's movement back 10 years.
You don't get to tell me when to quit.
You should look to her generation. They're taking to the streets, demanding change.
You would do well to remember this is a privilege.
It is not a privilege, it is a cage, and these laws are the bars. We're never giving up.
You're ready for this. You've been ready for this your whole life.
We all must take these laws on, one by one. This could topple the whole damn system of discrimination.
The word woman does not appear even once in the U.S. Constitution.
Nor does the word freedom, Your Honor.
Yeah.
Some guy called over here, a doctor. He's looking for a driver. You interested?
I am not a medical doctor. I'm a musician. I'm about to embark on a concert tour in the Deep South. What other experience do you have?
Public relations.
Do you foresee any issues in working for a black man?
You and the Deep South, there's gonna be problems.
Promise me you're gonna write me a letter.
No problems.
Tell me that don't smell good.
I've never had fried chicken in my life.
You people love the fried chicken.
You have a very narrow assessment of me, Tony.
Yeah, right? I'm good.
You'll be interacting with some of the wealthiest people in the country. It is my feeling that your diction could use some finessing.
Why are you breaking my balls?
Because you can do better, Mr. Badalanga.
Dear Dolores.
I saw Dr. Shirley play the piano. He's like a genius, I think.
Come on, take it easy.
I prefer not to get grease on my blanket.
Ooh, I'm gonna get grease on my blanket.
This gentleman says that I'm not permitted to dine here.
I'm afraid not.
How does he smile and shake their hands like that?
Because it takes courage to change people's hearts.
What are you doing?
A letter.
May I? Dear Dolores, sometimes you remind me of a house.
You know this is pathetic, right?
Put this down. The distance between us is breaking my spirit. Falling in love with you
was the easiest thing I have ever done. Yes, kiss the kids.
That's like clinging a cowbell at the end of Shostakovich's Seven.
That's good.
It's perfect, Tony.
Come on, get out now.
You never win with violence. You only win when you maintain your dignity.
You don't know your own people. You, Mr. Big Shot, doing concerts for rich people.
So if I'm not black enough, and if I'm not white enough, then tell me, Tony, what am I? Won't you
call me? Anyone can sound like Beethoven. Your music, what you do, only you can do that.
What do we do about the bones?
We do this.
Pick it up, Tony.
Squirrels would eat it anyway.
Pick it up.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom. But a king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
It's like